Mueller panics as secret from Manafort's past comes out, look who he worked for in 2012. On Monday morning, Special Counsel Robert Mueller's investigation led to the indictment of Paul Manafort, the former campaign chairman for President Donald Trump. However, Mueller's celebration was short-lived because a secret from Manafort's past quickly came out. Mueller is now panicking as it has been revealed who Manafort was working for in 2012 when his alleged crimes were committed. According to Republican operative Jack Bozabeek, Manafort's indictment on Monday was strategically timed in the wake of dual scandals which were causing some seriously negative press for Hillary Clinton, namely, the latest Uranium One allegations and a bombshell report revealing that it was Clinton's campaign which helped finance the research into the infamous Russian dossier on President Trump. I'm told Mueller and Deputy Attorney General Rod Rosenstein scrambled to push up Manafort tax charges immediately after Uranium One FBI story broke, Pozabeek tweeted. Former Secret Service agent Dan Bongino suggested the same in a Monday Facebook post, saying, "The Democrats are desperate to keep your mind away from the growing scandal that implicates them in a major international scandal for buying fake information from the Russians, which was used to brief President Obama and may have been used by the FBI as a pretext for a counterintelligence investigation against the Trump campaign."